Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. How are you? How's everybody doing out there, man? Listen, thank you guys for love and support. I appreciate you guys. I already know I did second sermon, and I did that one first. That was what you guys requested, featuring Burna Boy. So everybody from there said, yo, you gotta watch first sermon without the feature and just hear the raw, uncut Black Sheriff by yourself. And you know what? Something about this guy's voice is very unique, and he breathes life into any song that he's on. I noticed this. I just did another reaction with him. He was a feature. He did a chorus. And in the song, he was the standout. And he did the chorus. And it just made me want to, like, not even hear the other guys. Just hear him on the track. So we're going to listen to this. And, you know, thank y'all for the support. Continue to subscribe. And we got so much music to listen to. Let's get it. My boy, focus. My boy, focus, man.
Tell him one, man.
This beat.
Roll it out and up daisy. When the make come and pay me, cause life on the streets be so crazy. They get me high on a daily. And you mind me here for the pay me. I don't know why they delay me. For the fame, I feel wait, I'm not crazy. But my family sick and mommy, I've been waiting. Been a couple years in a crowd. But behind him, how it takes some fight. Been sorry, I'm not bad and it's trap. And I feel like this grind all my life. I know like this life don't be new to me. A brat be sending his news to me. I know they like how it looks for real. See me in the heart, make it fool to me. Cause
yo, this dude is a beast, y'all. This dude is a beast. Let me scroll it back a little. This song is fire, man. The beat, what he's saying, I love this song right here. This is going on my playlist for real, for real.
And I feel like this grind on my life. I know like this life will be new to me. A brat be sending his news to me. I know they like how it looks for real. See me in the heart, make it fool to me. But so be a name, say me drop in your name. Kone kogu is a penny, say me hits be the same. I hope you are a name, say me drop in your name. Kone kogu is a penny, say me guy name yourself. Coming like the rages, I'm fasting up your belt. Some are still crying, God, then no, still I'm late. I bet you don't know where I'm from, do or die, we don't fail. Coming like the rages, I'm fasting up your belt. Coming like the rages, I'm fasting up your belt. Some are still crying, God, then no, still I'm late. I bet you don't know where I'm from, do or die, we don't fail. Coming like the rages, I'm fasting up your belt. Fresh from the under, jigga too cold. Trap climb, jigga life from the zone. Jiggy on the outside, inside out. Mommy few months, so we fucking up shows. But then I love you, we got the soul. So be around, come with me to my bros. Juice not push, so I eat overflow. Whoa, tell a man me to compose. Send me kayana, keep it locked and keep it gangsta. Send me bayana, two mysterious niggas blessed from Benny Bum Pampa, now you for check your body and check your appearance.
Yeah, I can't even lie. This chorus, the way he comes on the chorus, pause, the way it starts up is just fire, man. It's just something about his voice, man. This guy is going to be a star. I can tell, man. All his videos is hitting millions. You know what I'm saying? He's on his way. He's on his way. Watch.
Coming like the rages, I'm fasting up your belt. Some are still crying, God, then don't still I'm late. I bet you don't know where I'm from. Do or die, we don't fail. Coming like the rages, I'm fasting up your belt. Coming like the rages, I'm fasting up your belt.
That beat is crazy. It's more. Whoa, man. I genuinely like that song, man. That's a 10 out of 10. I like what he's talking about. the vocals, he sounds clear, and it's a tone to his voice that just brings tracks to life, brings songs to life. He delivers his bars and his melodies with confidence. Yo, this guy right here is going to be a star, man. And I'm definitely going to be reacting. Cheese approved. I got to drop a like on this joint. I always do. Bro, I got to listen to some more, man. I'm legit about to react for the rest of the week to some Black Sheriff. I don't want to burn this. Like, I don't want to react so to all his music to the point where it's like I've run out of stuff to watch or listen to. But a part of me do because I just want to hear more. I'm like, more, 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 more. You know what I'm saying? But then I'm like, damn, I don't want to burn myself out. You know what I mean? Because what happened when I run out of tracks? Now I got to wait for the albums. You know? So we're going to... I'm probably wait like 2 days. I'm going to wait 2 days and then do another one. But, ladies and gentlemen, this song is fire. I love this song. I think it's dope. And you already know, man. More on the way. I might have to do the music video before the feature. So I might have to hit this song 3 different times, man. But listen, ladies and gentlemen, let me know what you thought. I absolutely love the track. Please subscribe. Thank you for love and support. I appreciate you guys. With that being said, I'll catch you on the next one. Cheese.